What's going on, guys? It's your boy Jeremy Lavitt here, coming in from the south side of the world with another one of his burrito videos. And what we have here is unlike any other burrito video we've ever had, because as you can see, I did not order from Qdoba, I did not order from the Taco Del Mar location down Main Street, I ordered from Burrito Casa Burrito. So now, without any further ado, how about we crack her open, as they say in the baseball world. Alright, so here at Casa Burrito, they like to keep things kind of simple, unlike some other restaurants, like Taco Del Mar, which is way too gaudy for my tastes. So here we go, it's just a regular plastic bag, you don't need anything more, this does the trick. It's tied really well, so we're gonna cut her open like a gutted pig. Only I guess you wouldn't cut open a gutted pig, because the pig is already open, that's the whole gutted word, right? I'm gonna stop talking like this now because it's really annoying and I don't think I'm doing it right. Okay, so as you can see, there's the burrito right here, nice and packaged, and just regular, like, they don't want to show off or anything, you know, so it's just regular food packing foil, I guess. Some napkins, because we're gonna get messy, and I think these are just, this is just chips, and it was supposed to be guacamole, but they were out, so they called me, and they were like, hey, is salsa good? And I said, yeah, that's fine. So here we go, it's some salsa and chips. That's obviously our side. Okay, I'll just put that over there and take care of this bag. Okay, so here we have our burrito. There you have it. Of course, the foil is silver on the inside because that's kind of what foil's supposed to be. I mean, this thing's way bigger than I expected it to be. I honestly was expecting something a bit more, a bit smaller, just a bit shorter. But yeah, this thing's got good length, good girth.
Oh no, Jeremy, you know, can't
it's just
eat
everything
me.
You want.
I can't
from a
die like
big old
this.
Burrito.
I'm not
so,
ready.
You know, let's do what all my subscribers always beg me to do. And what I'm talking about is eating the food in front of the camera with my mouth open. So I have to say, guys, that was maybe like the second best burrito I've ever had in my life. They have like chili in here or something, and that really improves the flavor. Excuse me, just let me. Yeah, I know, that's a really good burrito. I'll give you a look of the inside, you know, there it is. Trying not to spill, I spilt. That's, you know, I said it was gonna get messy, you know, there's a disclaimer at the front of the video, so no one can be like, hey, you didn't warn me, haha. So yeah, you know, it's a good burrito. I definitely recommend trying out Casa Burrito. They have a location right across from the University of Winnipeg, so you know, it's very central, very easy to get to no matter where you are in the city. And I know they have at least one other location, but, you know, whatever. Yeah. So this was the burrito. Do you have any final words, burrito?
You have to save me, Martha. He can't keep getting away with this. Collect the magic gemstones. Bring an end to his evil reign.
Yeah, me too, burrito. Me too.
Will you remember me? everything.